Ladies and gentlemen, Sudket S.Prapakamol and Saralee S.Thoungthongkam, Thailand. And both to you, Hyun, Korea.
So, the second of our mixed doubles, Sudket S.Prapakamol and Saralee. 2 months in a pair, so their opponents from Korea, in fact, Bent spent 23 weeks at number 2 in the world ranking. And they actually formed their partnership back in 2003, so 9 years together. And there they are, 9 in the world. And Saralee turned 33 3 days ago on Wednesday. Sudket S.Prapakamol, 32 years of age. Tough battle yesterday, not a match it was against the world champions, the defending champions here in Indonesia. Djarum and Xiao won the first game, but came back in 3. 2-seeded pairs beaten by this Thailand pair, because it was the number 8 seeds beaten in the second round of Malaysia's champion Sun and Bung Ying. And the Koreans, 24-year-old Bung Hyun and 20-year-old Hyun. Formed their partnership last September. You can see that rather than the US record, not for many. And as for this year, absolutely never. 5 wins, 5 losses. Second round exits in Korea and England. It's quite clearly the best they've done so far in 2012. And reached the quarterfinal. And the 2 Danish pairs disposed of by the Koreans, amongst 6 seeds in the first round, former world champions Thomas Laybon and Camilo Ruta-Yor. And 3 games against the Indonesians in the second round, and 3 games against yesterday against number 4 seeds, Morgan Fisher Nielsen and Christina Peterson. The second game this night, that was around 4 minutes that quarter final. And that's the third meeting between the two pairs. And last time they met was the first round of the Indian Championships earlier this year. On occasion, won by the Koreans, as you can see, in 2 straight games. For the first time they met was the first round of the Japan Open last year. And it's equally as easy the Thailand pair. So this is very difficult to judge which of these two pairs is in better form. They've both been extended, so they've both been equally as tired from their earlier matches. Perhaps the Thailand pair emotionally tired after their victory over the world champions yesterday.
Ready to play?
And service judge, Eddie Rufianto. The Hong Kong and Tilly Rafi. Thoungthongkam. Sadly, some of the fans have departed now that there's no longer any home interest in the remaining three matches. Superseries final before, that was the Indian final last year. The Koreans, the best, the Daniel Premier Superseries.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Sudket Prapakamol and Saralee Thoungthongkam, Thailand. And on my left, Ko Sang Hyun and Eun Hye Won, Korea. Eun Hye Won to serve. Saralee Thoungthongkam, level play.
So, which of these two pairs meets Tantori Ahmad and Lillian Anatia tomorrow in the final?
One love.
Four. 1-0. Perhaps a final last hurrah from Sukit and Saralee. And we have the ball. Some form of last year.
Service over. 2-1.
Super Series last year, from the 10 tournaments they played. Six of them, they lost either first or second round. Previously at the same division level as Thailand pair. It was a semi-final back in 2006. Quarter finalists last year, and they were the number two seeds.
Four, two.
I suspect the sports psychologist has been working with these two. There's much more contact between the two of them when they're on court, physical contact, a little high five, so after each rally. And it's a super serve from
Saralee. 5-2.
Yeah, there's a little chat as well. Good communication. Sometimes when pairs have been playing together for so long, it's their ninth year together, sometimes you get a little bit stale and perhaps work with a sports psychologist. Wonders.
6-2. Service over 3-6. play.
Last September. They formed their partnership now. Especially when they won the event.
Four.
They're starting with a bang.
Eight. Three.
Goes some Hyun. Success in his former partner.
Nine.
At the World Championships in 2010 and runners up at the All England as qualifiers back in 2009. But of course, hard to run and playing mixed doubles with the Olympic champion Lee Yong Bei.
10-3.
Very, very physically strong athlete is Go Sung Hyun. By that smash.
Sobisoba.
Powerful legs. Very strong mover around the court. And play.
Twenty seconds.
Here's Kim Moon Soo, former Olympic champion in men's doubles. Playing a lot of tournaments suits the Thailand pair. 22 tournaments last year, 9 tournaments already this year. This is their 10th tournament of the year.
Service over. 5-12.
Coaches.
13-5.
great character he is too. He always gets very, very animated when he's watching his players.
Service over, 6-13.
No, I haven't seen this player from Thailand. I haven't played with this sort of intensity. We've got a few tournaments now. It just shows what they can do. And it's very impressive to watch when they're playing like this, I have to say.
The
Koreans have done well because they've played themselves back into this opening game. Desperately trying to turn that defence back into an attack by riding the shuttle back. Yeah, it's a lovely play. Calmly just
17,
guiding the shuttle into a downward direction.
Over 11-17. Thank you.
Well, he earned his own luck there, Sudket Prapakamol.
Service over, 13-18.
Yeah, took a bit of pace off that smash.
Service over.
All about the placement. Oh.
19-13.
Great disguise, wonderful shot from Sudket Prapakamol.
20, game point, 13.
Seven game point opportunities.
Sudket. Service over, 14-20.
Intensity of Sudket Prapakamol and Saralee Thongthongkam. Not always apparent in all of their matches, but certainly was in that opening game. 21-14, the margin of the victory.
With the second.
experience. Go Sang-hyun, just offering encouragement and advice to his younger partner. That's good
second
to
game.
See.
Love all. Play.
And of course, the vastly experience. Sudket Prapakamol and Saralee Thongtongkam. Been taken out and then 21-14.
One love.
Twice world championship, one's medalist, of course. 2005 and 2006. One England beat finalists last year.
Service over, one off.
He's a real character, is Sudket Prapakamol. I know I've talked about him on many occasions. Now he wanders around the court as if he had the care of the world, and then once the rally starts, adventurous player, dynamic and exciting. It long. Reactions initially.
Service over, 5-4. Well, let
down towards the line after he made the error there. Go Sang-hyun. Perhaps in two minds as well as he should have left the shot.
Service over. 5-6.
I'd really like to see the Koreans. It takes the pace a little bit more than the rallies. They're just reacting to what their opponents are doing to them. Here we go again. That's better. Oh. rally. From wide. Better points.
Savisova. 7-5.
Noble Coins didn't win that point in the end, but much better play from him. The clash of rackets.
Play. Surprised about that.
Ready to play?
Discussion about tactics. Service fault called as about as they with a great kick serve. The judge to have been struck above the waist.
Hi,
captain in the Air Force's Saralee. Take on Saralee at the net.
Saralee. 11-9. Play.
Pushed it wide. That was a real opportunity.
Well,
opportunity missed.
Play.
Saralee.
14-12.
15-12. Oh, it's a lot of aggression in that rally from Sudket. Power play doing the damage. Variation today as well.
Edwin, something.
Moran is back there. There's a lot of aggression. Yeah. Just mixing up the pace with thoughtful tactical awareness. And 3 points away from our third consecutive final in three tournaments played.
19-13.
India Super Series. Last week in Thailand Grand Prix Gold event. Sudket and Saralee. Lovely hat trick.
So this is over. 14-19.
To Sudket Prapakamol, saying don't delay the game.
Right.
And everyone is talking to it, delay the game even more. Five match point opportunities. Taken off the top of the tape by Saralee. And the run of good form continues. 21-14, 21-15.
Match won by Sudket Prapakamol and Saralee 2-0. 21-15.
Of the mixed doubles tomorrow will be the unseeded Sudket Prapakamol and Saralee from Thongkam up against last year's beaten finalists Tanturi Akbar and Liliana Natsia.